Investigators make a disturbing discovery at Newark Airport. Transportation Security Administration officers found an assault rifle in a checked bag yesterday. The rifle, along with a high-powered magazine and ammunition, was hidden behind the lining of a suitcase. Port Authority police say they tracked down the passenger, a resident of East Orange. He and his travel companion were both arrested. No word on where they were going.